Hi guys, welcome to Street Bite. And we are here at Madhapur, the opposite to Honda showroom, where the Hare Krishna movement, Hare Krishna mission with initiation of Telangana government and GHMC provides midday meals for 5 rupees. That is very good, and they are doing a very good job because they are feeding the hunger. There is a Telugu saying called Annadata Sukhi Bhava. It's like for 5 rupees you don't get anything nowadays. But for 5 rupees, Hare Krishna movement and the Telangana government are providing midday meals for 5 rupees.
ఎలా ఉంటుంది 5 రూపాయలకి?
బాగా
బాగానే ఉంటుంది. అంటే జనరల్ గా బయట కన్నా బెటరా?
లేదంటే చాలా
ఏమేమి పెడతారు?
టమాటా, పప్పు,
పెరిగి మరా
చట్నీ
చట్నీ ఇస్తారు.
Say about the places where they are.
I have seen lot of places of this kind, but there are some good points also, but the people are not equal at all the places. So the government needs to choose the right points where there will be large section of people who need the right food. Since we can see the content is for 70 to 80 rupees, we are getting it almost for 5 rupees, which is very good, and they are even giving it for 10 rupees also, the double the content if they really need. They are not satisfied 5 rupees. So I think this is a very good initiative, and they need to continue it for a longer period. And one thing I can say is there is no cleanliness around the place where they are supplying the food. That is the only thing you need to concentrate on. And the second thing is the water packet which they are providing is for 1 rupee. They need to provide it at least for the branded one, which is not a local one. Then that would be very much hygienic. A plus point for the government, there is a Tata water, proton water. That is, you will get it for 2 rupees.
They provide one chutney, one curry, and one sambar, and white rice, and they even give one water packet for the hungry. And you can see the people lined up for having 5 rupees meals in the midday. So currently in Hyderabad, there are more than 47 stalls which are initiated by Hare Krishna movement and supported by Telangana government. And by the end of 2016, they are planning to have more than 100 different type of 100 points in all over Hyderabad. That will be a great achievement, because you know, you can find a lot of different people. Even the software employees are coming here to have midday meals for 5 rupees, because you can, if you go to a normal mess, they will charge more than 40 rupees for the same food what they are providing here. And it's very great to see people coming up. It's very good to see the Telangana government and Hare Krishna movement taking this initiation to start up a midday meals. And seriously, they are blessed to have this.